earthquakes?
We cut a lot of trees and then earth's getting burned and
it's getting hotter.
Anymore.
Okay.
So it forms earthquakes.
Yes. Okay, the plates move. They're called the tectonic plates.
Thank you.
Because if you put it in the road, the animals will see that. That is their food to eat, and they eat it. And thousands of plastics in their body, and then they die.
Very good. So we should avoid
plastics.
So, how about electricity, Kanna?
When we don't use light, it's always on the light.
Very good. Very good.
Because in industries, the smoke will go up and all the gas from the cars and all over the world are here and it's getting thinner.
Yes. From the coolant?
Yes.
Ah.
The refrigerator.
Yeah. So, from the coolant, CFCs, chlorofluorocarbons. Yeah. Okay?
It comes back. In the atmosphere, there is something very, very gassing called green gas.
Greenhouse gases. Correct. Yeah.
It traps the rays.
Reflected infrared rays.
And it reflects back to the Earth.
Earth's surface to warm more. That is called as global warming. Okay. For volcano formation.
If we can't.
Wonderful. So, if we plant more trees, we can make Earth cooler, and thereby the volcano. Is it good for Earth? Will Earth be happy if we cut trees? No. Why?
Because
become hotter, right? Because if we cut trees, we need to cool the Earth, right? Good. So what are 3 R's, Raghav? Can you tell me?
We need to reduce, reuse and recycle.
Wonderful. Why?
All the fishes eat it and then they die.
They die.
Like if we eat it, we will also
get. And how long does it take for plastic to be, to decompose?
So much.
Industries are like, they're doing something and then they spill oil out.
Very good.
And then it pollutes the sea, fishes, and all those aquatic animals. When they die, it's like Earth gets sad and
Earth
will be happy as long as you don't cut trees, you don't throw plastic, and you keep the Earth clean and happy.
Very nice.
Then Earth will be very happy.
Okay.
Yes. If you keep cutting down trees and if you keep throwing plastic, Earth will not be happy with you.
So, is it possible to take action only at community level, or is it possible to do it even at home?
At home and community level.
What will you do at home? What can we do?
You must throw the garbage in separate dustbins.
Okay. And?
And at home, you must grow lots of plants in your balcony and make it a garden.
Very good. Then?
And you must stop water from falling out of the sinks and tubs.
Very good, yes. So we should conserve water, we should conserve our soil, we should conserve electricity, fuel, everything. Yeah? Okay. Okay, thank you, Saisha.